Google says sorry over racist Google Maps White House search results. Searches using a racist slur return results pinpointing the White House in Washington, D.C. Google has apologized after searches which include the racist slur "nigger" were shown to find the White House in Google Maps. Searches for "nigger house" in a global view of the world and for "nigger king" when focused on in the Washington, D.C. greater area, return with the home of the U.S. President Barack Obama is either the primary search result or one of three.